Just nothing.
Yeah. Kamebabab.
Exactly.
Yeah. Kamebabab.
For all the people that don't speak English.
Go ahead. All right, we're going to be looking for a bald guy. We got an APB on a bald guy. I mean, don't, you know, profile, but if he's bald, he probably should be in jail.
Wow.
Regardless of if he actually committed a crime or not.
Kill on sight.
I mean, I'm not going to go as far as to say kill on sight, but on definitely sight. Place into arrest on sight. Yeah,
that's
108-10-8. Just remember.
Kill on sight.
No.
We're okay. Gonna
put him under arrest on sight. Now, the other thing, though, is if he does decide to drive at any speed over 20 miles an hour, the tires on civilian vehicles are not rated for over 20, so they may explode.
Suck.
So we're hitting people off bike. I mean, people are falling off of bikes that are riding.
Yes. Unsafe bikers. And then, this is interesting. I understand that mentality of some people when you pull up to an intersection and they think you might be a cop or not. Now, I'm in a marked car, so I'm obviously a police officer. Uh-huh. And then this has gotten even more intricate by another police vehicle being at this intersection. But nobody decides to go, and then he puts it into reverse. I don't watch the Prius.
This is just a fucking clusterfuck.
I'm going to wait for him to go by, and then I'm going to... Seems legit. This... Oh, what the actual... Pull this guy in the cab over. Oh, my God. Why are you driving intentionally through the bushes there? You didn't need to.
Me? I was giving him a fucking free mow.
What does that mean?
I was mowing their lawn for a buck and a half.
But you said free, and now it's a buck and a half.
Shut up, Zach!
Oh, my God. What is this guy about? We got this guy.
What do you want me to do here?
If you have the opportunity, you might want to look at his tires, see if they're rated for the speed.
Looks like we are hitting. We got some rubber peeling.
Yep, rubber
some
peeling off the rear wheels. Smoke is starting.
Smoke is a starting.
Okay, yeah, you might want to just watch and make sure that there's no wheel popping up there. Oh my God, I hate dynamite. I hate dynamite so much.
Diving white?
Dynamite Dicks. Highway, that's why.
Don't hit me.
Yeah, don't hit
I
you.
Said don't hit me.
Yeah, because I'm not going to be able to hit your freaking ruiner that you slammed into and put off the side of the road.
So good. What was he driving?
A taxi cab.
Okay.
Oh my God, what was he driving?
I had a double check.
By the goddamn taxi cab that's over here behind the freaking
food
stand. I can see it only because
bitch.
Of depth of field or Poppin.
Poppy?
Mary Poppins. Yeah, he's driving at such a high rate of speed that God forbid his tires pop out. Oh, yep, he had a tire explosion.
I'll give you a goddamn tire explosion, you fucking motherfucker.
Oh, and that's the thing. He's going at such a speed that he's... Ah, shots fired on our
tires
vehicles.
Exploding. They're not
shots
rated.
Shots fired on
Even
our vehicles.
Even the police ones. It's crazy.
Shots fired on our vehicles. Oh, he's shooting at officers. Shoot the kill. Shoot the kill. Excuse me. This is such a garbage. garbage. Such garbage. Did I not pick up guns? Oh, that's right. I probably don't have anything I can shoot other than a pistol out of my car. This guy's got a goddamn monkey, man.
I have really shitty police car.
This is the worst. The absolute worst. He's driving off. He's doing everything the worst. He's shooting.
Sick.
He's off-roading. No, he's picking everything, and he's doing the worst of it. And then we're the worst cops. This is
just fucking... Oh. Take it how it is.
This is the SAPDFR to end all SAPDFRs.
Yeah, it is.
Nope, this will be the best SAPDFR.
No, go ahead.
Just wait and let the people talk.
Yeah, let the people talk and say that it's the worst.
Where the fuck are you? Give me 20s in it.
We're on the Smoking the Bandit Road.
Okay.
I know that doesn't mean
fucking
anything to
don't
you.
Don't even know where you're at.
We're up by the... We're going towards the, he's throwing Molotovs. He thinks
I have
he's
no
a
tires.
Cool guy.
It doesn't matter.
Well, he's an idiot.
Okay.
I'm gonna run out of bullets.
Code 4.
No, never mind. I have a bunch of bullets. Go ahead. Oh, God. The absolute shittiest. Get out of here, cousin. Cousin, get out of the car. Oh, God damn it. Shut my freaking... We're up by the windmills.
Okay, thanks.
Well, damn it. I
don't have a vehicle.
Okay, get a vehicle.
I will commandeer this bitch. This
commandeer is the worst. Anything. Ah, in my life.
Are you guys even in cars? God, you guys running?
Dang it, yes. He's still in a stupid taxi. He's still shooting me like an idiot. Fucking. God damn it. I can't do it. I can't even do it. I'm about to quit my job as a police officer.
I can't. It's like chasing Zig.
Can't do this.
That's good.
Oh shit.
He drove up that. Yeah, where you're going. In that.
Really?
Yes. Kind of. Ah, I lost another tire. At one tire, McGuire. I don't know where he went.
I don't know either.
He said, oh shit, though. He probably went off a freaking cliff. I'm trying to listen for it, but I can't hear it over the scraping of my tires. Nah, lost visual.
I don't hear anything, yeah.
Lost visual. I might have to go back to the station.
This would be a nice place to take pictures with cop cars up here.
Go ahead.
Just saying.
Yeah, if only we had some.
Yeah.
Wow. Had some good condition. Yeah, I'm gonna get a airlift out of here and head back to the station.
There it is.
Is that an airlift?
That's his airlift.
Lifting something.
I'll lift something.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm still here in my civilian. Oh my god! Holy shit on my face!
Go ahead.
Fuck it. I'm sorry.
Alright, 108.
That was fucked up.
Was it fucked up?
It was fucked up. I would have never done that to you.
Alright, let's reset the world. We are still looking for a bald man.
See, that's fucked up. But no matter what I do.
But I think the tires are rated for at least 60 miles an hour on all vehicles. Even definitely, you know, when those vehicles just drive on dirt roads and don't drive actually off-road, then, you know, I still think they're rated for a decent, you know, decent speed. But, you know.
Right about that.
Oh, okay. I mean, if they're not rated for any type of movement, that's fine. We'll treat civilian vehicles as such. Excuse me, you are flying.
I mean, I'm not.
No, it's hopefully it stays as quiet.
I mean, it's pretty quiet.
What, are we setting up a trap here? What's going on?
Oh, we're locking it down. DUI checkpoint.
DUI checkpoint. It's a really good checkpoint when there's no markings that it's a checkpoint and we're not actually doing anything but sitting in our car across from each other on a road.
Check in the point of entry and exit for DUI.
Yeah, driver. This is one point of entry or exit. Because if people are drunk, they're going to drive by the police station.
Hell yeah, I got this one right here. We got ourselves a pursuit.
Not sure. Oh, you talking about this guy with no pants,
yes.
no clothing, driving a goddamn golf
the
cart?
The naked one with his balls
out. No cart or no license plate other than that freaking vanity plate. Pull the cart over. Pull the cart over, sir.
Does he have a big tattoo on his back or is that a shirt?
No, that's a tattoo. Those tires aren't rated for that, sir. Pull it over.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, they're really not rated for that. That kind of, excuse me? You were almost on top of me.
Don't know
and now he's off-roading
about.
It. Those tires really are not rated for this. Oh, my God. I don't know about the suspension on that thing.
Really?
Sir, just stop the cart. Stop the cart. Oh, hey, those spotlights on the front of the...
All my doors are open are restricting my car from flipping over. Are you kidding me?
He's got those lights you put on the front of your vehicle, Cat. He's got those
on
his cart. Yeah.
We're going to kill him. Police impersonator.
Wow.
Yeah. Police impersonator. And what does this tag say? I want to know what this vanity plate says on his... Oh, God. These cars are so light. Hey, read the vanity plate when you have a chance. Oh, here we go. We might have the chance here. Oh, God damn it. I hit his car around. Sir, stop the cart. I want to read your vanity plate.
This is fucked up.
What's your vanity plate say?
You don't want to know what, Mr. Prison Boxer?
I couldn't hear it. I couldn't hear him say what his vanity plate said.
What's it say? State gambler.
State gambler. This guy's a gambler. Shut it down.
God, holy fucking tacos.
That electric cart noise.
Come on. This piece of shit ass fucking cop car.
Pull it. Sir? Sir? Stop the cart. Let me just ask you again. Sir? We gotta shut this cart down. Oh, how does that cart even break through that? Oh, he's driving through the pig pens. State gambler.
He is a pig.
Go ahead.
That's fucked up.
Shut this guy down!
Convertible.
You knocked his top off.
Not on my screen.
Convertible.
Yeah.
Not on my screen.
He's topless twice.
Topless twice? Get your car off of me.
Get your car on me.
Go ahead.
See you thanks.
See you thanks. God damn this. Wow, these cars are the worst.
Where the fuck is he?
Yo, he's
this
over there.
This is stupid. Oh, I didn't know I could drive through him.
He's a stupid. Oh, my God. These cars are the worst. No, my doors. I can't flip it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Did they break it so it's like really hard to flip now?
I don't know, dude.
Or it's bullshit. Oh, no, it's because these cars are so light. It's probably really hard to flip. What's his location?
He's coming out of the fucking dirt. Into more dirt, next to a flipping it.
Next to a flipping it.
This is so stupid. Flip! I'm sliding. I am sliding down the fucking hill.
What's
your
location?
He's stuck under a little cement bridge. I don't know. He's doing some weird shit. Come on, motherfucker. We're going up
near?
A hill now.
What
we're near,
near
a rock and a bridge. And now we're on the road, on the outer road of the vines, going in.
Oh,
so you
I got
see
eyes
him.
You
on see
you
him.
Retards. God damn
you
it.
You motherfucker man. This is the definition of motherfucker man. Dead. Oh my god. Damn it.
Dude. I had him there.
Holy shit.
Would have killed him. Fucking bushman.
I'll give him a bushman.
Get out of my way.
I'm doing my shit.
God damn it.
Motherfucker.
Kill him.
I'm trying my best. This is fucking ridiculous.
Kill this guy. Yeah, there we go.
Get him. Smash his dick.
In. Smash him in.
There. Now kill him.
Get off the bike, sir.
Get
off the freaking stupid thing, sir. My taser's not working. There we go.
Mine isn't.
I'm
either.
Just gonna put him under arrest.
Motherfucker, I'm on fire.
Jesus Christ. The worst. Don't shoot at me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's fucked up.
The actual.
Yeah.
Worst.
That was fucked up.
You tried.
That was police brutality.
I'll show you police brutality.
You just did.
You had so much cocaine inside that golf cart.
How much?
How much cocaine?
30 pounds.
That's about 60 pounds light.
Of all of it that's in your stomach.
60 pounds light.
Oh 90 pounds God. Of cocaine weighing that thing down.
Oh, well, it's made out of cocaine. Chiseled and everything.
State gambler.
All right, round two of that. Let's get it popping.
I'm on my way. I mean, hey.
Quiet night, day.
Oh, bitch.
Shots fired.
Yeah, over by the police station. There's a guy running by the police station right now.
Making my way over there.
What's going on here? Got him getting on a damn Sanchez.
Where? Oh, hell no.
Oh, sir, hell stop the bike. No. Sir, stop the bike.
You little bitch. Having a fucking goon.
He's on Palm Tree Road headed towards
this is
you just went by him. He's on the outer road coming your way. If you went
God,
straight.
Just shut your mouth. I don't need you to tell me where he's at.
Okay.
Letting him know his shit.
Alright.
No updating this pursuit. That's why I said no updating. Just let it be. He's on the outer road.
What's his location?
Outer road.
Out of road what?
Out of road coming towards Bauhaus.
Out of road coming towards the what?
To the Bauhaus.
Out of the Bauhaus.
If copy I that. Say it hella sneaky and what? You go and say it normal, what's the point of me saying it hella sneaky?
Yeah, because you can't hear it if it's sneaky. I was right beside me.
God damn it.
This is the worst. I hate him. I'm never SAP to Varn again. He's driving just all over. He's coming towards you, but he's jumping and weaving and bobbing and hopping.
I didn't go that crazy. I stayed on the road.
No! Oh, I hit a golf cart.
I'm a bunch of baby.
That guy's dead. He's on the outer road.
He's on the outer road.
It's the worst.
I hate the Sanchez. I'm going to give up on my life.
Oh, shit.
He's going towards the police station.
We're going to collide. Dude, this is going to be great.
Oh, I got caught by a bush.
I'm gonna fuck him in his mouth when he gets over here.
Oh, no.
You bitch.
Where's he at?
Get him! Come on!
Where's he at?
Don't let him back on the bike.
Where's he at?
He's right here. Right near the fucking junk.
God damn it. God damn it, I shot, but did
nothing. Oh, fucking son of a bitch.
Oh,
worse. God, I can't breathe. You fucking two-time loving whore. Over at the outer road near the gas station. Going towards the boathouse direction.
God damn it. Oh my god.
Still continuing towards the boathouse. If you see us, yes, something will look a little weird, but
yeah,
it's okay.
Yeah, I saw you, and I flipped. Cars are made out of tin oil.
Motherfucker man took a left towards a motel. Probably going back in towards the city. Yeah, I see him. He's on the Palm Tree Road.
God.
Going towards the gas station. Totally wrong direction. Actually, you're going the same direction as him. Bust the left.
Bust whatever I want.
Bust
there he
everywhere.
Is. I almost hit him. He's freaking off-roading every way. He's on the freaking main. God.
We need to call this just trash patrol. Like, I mean,
yeah, it is trash patrol. 100%. Out of road, being a piece of garbage. Damn.
Is that it, my vegan?
Yeah.
This is fucking ridiculous. I'm busting through people's front yards to get caught up with this shit. This is the most unrealistic. Ah, you motherfucker, I'm gonna goddamn turbo this fucking bitch-ass
God
police car.
Dang it.
Alright. Going
this
past
location.
The side motel.
Oh, I hit an indestructible. I'm stuck in a house.
Okay, well, he's going on the most outer road, going towards inner city.
How much indestructibles?
Oh! Oh! Oh, son of a bitch! Over by the satellites.
Yeah,
I was so
eyes.
Close.
Where'd
don't hit me. Over in the rocks. You need to go back to the academy for
you
a few
You need to go
weeks.
Back to the academy.
I am on top of his asshole. Oh! Come on. He's going back towards you.
God.
Okay. Going through the picnic area. I lost eyes.
Yeah, he's right beside me. He's a piece of garbage. Hate this guy. Oh, oh no!
It was everywhere. Good job!
Just run him over. Kill this asshole.
No. Piece of shit.
No.
Don't kill me. Oh my god. That is the worst.
That's
now I know how you guys feel for 15 minutes. Bitch!
Yep. It was the same thing. It's terrible chasing a Sanchez.
Absolute worst.
It's so bad.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was good.
Yeah,
though.
This is hands down the worst SAP of ours.
Yeah, but I can guarantee they'll love it.
Hopefully.
Simple. No, I can see it now. Anything that seems trash to us, I'll think mine are trash, and then they'll be like, that's the best. Hey, do me a favor. Respect the law. You gonna kill the motherfucker?
It's fucked up.
Ow, my face. Okay, why would you kill me?
I'm sorry.
From the police.
I'm fighting back to Polly. Perfect timing for my screen.
Come on, oh. GTA.
Did one of us kill each other?
No.
No?
GTA.
Damn it.
GTA.
That was terrible. But it worked.
Thanks for nothing, Polecat.
You're welcome, Zach.
I ranked up.
Yep.
Good.
There it is. For the game is broken. It's broken. GTA is broken. Hopefully it gets fixed Wednesday.
Hopefully.
Or really ruined. They're gonna take out. Gonna take out the police cars from.
Yep. All they're gonna remove the creator.
They're gonna actually make the police car even lighter.
Oh God.
Tunables.
It just floats away as soon as you get in it.
Tunables have been upgraded. The police car is a blimp.
Yep. Just floats. God.
Yeah. Do air police.